very strong wind day. We got white caps on the water. We got the biggest task we had so far, and it's going to be a super fast and pretty exciting race. We never been that far north, so I'm going to take it a little easy and just fly with everybody to the north. But then, we're just going to take the handbrake out and go full throttle. And I think the chances to land today are pretty low with that much wind. So time to push a little bit and see how much more I can get out of that glider. And so I think we can do 80, 90 k's an hour on the ridge for sure. Certain areas. So let's see. I think we can get really high. We can have a really fast start. We can really get really, really high to the line and just, it's like an F1 race. If you're first in the first, you're first for the rest of the task. bull coming in. We got Owl Pussy Dave. I came so close to the river ground, just above the power lines. I'm a little exhausted now.
Yeah.
He was very uyuyuy, man. He was very uyuyuy. I missed it. I was like, shit!
Oh,
look at this one. Inviting me in rule, first of all. Fausto for letting me fly his glider, and yeah,
okay.
That was a fun week. We had a good race together.